Do what you gotta do when you get up here. Start clapping right now for the one and only comedian Muhammad in the building. Give it up, give it up, give it up, give it up. Keep clapping, get this ass. Come on, come on, come on, keep clapping. Here he come.
Mother, all that meat. Oh,
y'all give up a stick for my time, please. Everybody you seen earlier today. Shit. I done got drunk than a motherfucker. Hey, give it up for the bartender, first of all, for this strong ass drink. Thank you, motherfucker. What's the name of this damn drink? DUI? Fuck, I'm about to catch a cab to my car. I can't wait to vomit. This motherfucker. All these ladies in here, give it up for yourselves, ladies. I know y'all gonna be, I put my front coat on y'all asses. The show out. Shit, I ain't gonna lie though. I'm gonna tell y'all something about my fur. Look, my fur look good, but it ain't been shit none of this cold ass weather. Shit, let me tell you, my shit ain't even a squirrel. Fuck that. My shit cheap. My fur made out of a nostril hair. Shit, people around my fur get to sneeze. Shit, I ain't gonna even buy another one. I'ma just replenish the old motherfucker I got. No spray Afro Sheen on the motherfucker. Make the motherfucker look good. Y'all doing all right though? See, we got some couples in the house. Where the couples at? Where the single people? Where the single people? Let me hear y'all make some. One of them raised his hand. I seen you, motherfucker. I'm with the single people. Fuck that relationship shit. You know what I'm saying? It costs too much to be in a relationship, though, don't it? Shit, fuck that. Madam, let me tell y'all something. Matter of fact, I think there's too many damn holidays out here where you got to buy another motherfucker some shit. You know what I'm saying? Ladies, y'all got it made too. Ladies, y'all got it made. My girl will make up any damn thing to get a gift. Happy Pelicans Day, baby. You gonna buy me some shit for Pelicans Day? I'm like, bitches, you a Pelican? Who the fuck hollering in the back? What are you drinking, PCP? I ain't gonna be up here long. Shut the fuck up, please. Let me do this shit. Shut the fucking raspy throat, a man voice, motherfucker, in the back.
Yeah, it's no motion. You got some more to oil? Change your oil.
Shut the fuck up. Shit, we at the movies.
Listen to this bullshit I got to say.
Shit. Itchy throat motherfucker in the back.
No, your man hate when you talk. Yeah.
Yeah.
Excuse me, sir.
What's wrong with you?
Hey, we all here to kick it though. It's a birthday, I understand. Drink up, have fun. Hey, I understand. I'm gonna be drunk right with you. I'm sitting right next to you. Come out the house.
motherfucker just come out. I'm gonna fuck the show up. I know it. Ain't that shit else to do? I wonder how she look. Don't turn on the light, fuck that. No. Fuck that. Big back strong motherfucker. Big cornbread. You gonna eat your cornbread? Fucking up my jokes. Uh-uh, please. Shit, you ain't gonna fuck my night up. This is a birthday, I'm gonna be drunk. Fuck it, this birthday. Give it up for her for his birthday. That little ass vest. Happy birthday, little vest, motherfucker. Give me the littlest vest you got, please. This is my birthday. Do you have it in Burgundy, please? He told me not to hit his ass too, but fuck that. Shit. I want to put a service announcement out here, man. If you're out here dating and you in people's face, please make sure your breath is correct. Please, especially fellas, man. Especially fellas, because my boy breath is bogus. I'm talking about candy don't even help this nigga breath. For real. Hey, the other day, he was eating some Reese's Pieces and smell like using Reese's feces. Like, damn, you need an antibacterial mouth mist. Hey, brother, it's very important, even in the hood, man. My cousin got out of jail, walked straight up to me, he was like, nigga, you ain't no killer. Your breath too fresh. I'm like, what that got to do with being a killer? Then I took a whiff of his shit. Ooh, shit! This nigga's a killer. You must eat your victims. Shit. And ladies, I'm gonna tell y'all this. Look, I'm not picky. I don't trip off how you look and how your body shape. If you happen to have scratches and scars and shit like that. So like if you just had a baby, you got the little scar on your stomach, I don't think about that shit at all, you know. But my woman, her scar come up to her throat. I'm looking at her ass like, damn girl, what you had, an autopsy?